and that's just increases.
So you're sober, clean and sober.
15 years.
And you?
I fell off the wagon.
How long were you on?
I had about 2 years.
This guy's 15 fucking years.
No, August, 15 years, not on my drinks, in August.
No, yeah, there you go.
But then when you go back to the AA meeting, this motherfucker, so then they're like, oh, you're all right. Shouldn't they be like, you motherfucker?
You idiot. You were a
I do enough.
You don't deserve to be sober.
Yeah, I don't know how it works. I don't know how it works. I went to a Gamblers Anonymous meeting. What a bunch of fucking losers. But that's the closest I've been. But.